I'm Dr. Usha Jain. I'm honored and I really appreciate all of you coming here despite this horrible weather and supporting me for my cause. In Hindu philosophy, we start with a prayer to Lord Ganesh, Hindu God, for good luck. Let's pray for a blessings for me that I can make a difference. My mission of fairness and equality. Thank you. That whether I win or not, it's irrelevant. Because if I can make a difference, that's my goal. Let me tell you a little bit about why I'm running. First of all, I feel honored and excited that in this country I can run for a Congress. My mission is to make a difference and make sure that every citizen gets treated equally and fairly. I feel I'm an able, stable, and dependable doctor who can take care of citizens the way that everybody should be treated. Especially we need inspiration, and also we need a support for stopping the inequality in our healthcare system, in our judicial system, and also in your educational system. The healthcare system, my main goal is to have doctor in charge of the health rather than insurance be in charge of the health. And I think you all agree with me, won't you? Thank you. Thank you. And the second, I want to make a difference in the judicial system. That's going to be hard, but what we want to do in judicial system, who should be in charge of judicial system? Who should be in charge of judicial system? Anybody can tell me? Rule of law. Rule of law in a constitution. But is it happening? There are so many cases I hear in the last 40 years that people lose their shirt when they try to get a justice. Now, is it fair for a self-representing person who is allowed to be represented in the court but not treated fairly because they have another person who is represented by counsel? Courts should be treated equally. That's our First Amendment, that when we are given a chance to go and represent ourselves, then we should be treated equally. Why not? And who is going to raise their voice? You raise the voice, you get in a trash. We are citizens. We have a constitutional rights. But where is the constitution? I want to know, where is the constitution? Is it in real time or is it just on the paper? I believe that a lot of people who has gone through that, they will say, it is on the paper. And my goal is to stand up against the wrongdoings from anybody. It could be an attorney, it could be a judge, it could be anybody. And this is what this country is about. This country is so great that I have made so much difference already by doing things against the wrongdoings. And that's my agenda. And third agenda is education system. What is wrong with our education system? Government should not be stepping into education. Teachers and the parents should be involved in the education. The driving seat should be for the teacher and helped by the parents. I'm going to tell the parents that we're going to make a difference, we're going to have a party, we're going to dress up, we're going to have a good time. Thank you.